I was born in Macon, Georgia. They kept my dad in the Macon jail. They told me, if you keep your hands clean, you won't hear the bloodhounds on your trail. Well, I fell in with bad companions. I robbed a man in Tennessee. They caught me way up in Nashville. They locked me up and threw away the key. Washed my hands in muddy water. Washed my hands, but they didn't come clean. Washed my hands in a muddy stream. I couldn't wait to get my time done, so I broke out of the Nashville jail, and I just crossed the state line to Georgia. Bloodhounds on my trail. Wash my hands in muddy water. Wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do like my daddy told me, but I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Yes, I must.